Shakira could be about to go to jail for the next 8 years. While her hips obviously do not lie, scientifically proven, the Spanish government are saying that her mouth and or hands have been, accusing Shakira of tax evasion, saying she failed to pay $17 million in taxes to the Spanish government over the course of 3 years. So she's set to go to trial. Prosecutors are seeking an 8-year prison sentence, and we'll see what happens.